Donnie, tough ball game. Marshall played really well tonight, set some tempo early with some big rebounds and transition baskets, and I think you give credit to them, and tough night for your ball club.
Yeah, it was. You know, we didn't get out of the gates. You know, probably the most disappointing thing, Mark, is obviously I didn't feel our effort was where it needed to be, and when you don't play with effort, and that hasn't happened many times for our team, and, you know, we got to be able to make sure we take care of competing, and when you're coaching effort, and I felt I was coaching effort for at least 25 minutes or 30 minutes of the game, we decided we wanted to play with 10 minutes to go. If we had played with that kind of intensity, it would have been a different ball game.
Close to the start, then Marshall kind of opened it up. Some of those mistakes, really, what stood out to you about how Marshall got that lead?
Yeah, well, I thought that, you know, a few times there we took bad shots again or turned it over, and they were able to get out in transition. Had too many transition buckets in the first half, and we wasn't back or we had numbers against us. So that gave a lot of baskets early on and got us down, and, you know, we got to come down and be able to share the basketball. And right now we're not doing a good job sharing the basketball. We're doing too much one-on-one, and guys aren't running the offense, and they got to understand why we've had success, and right now we're fighting that a little bit, and we just got to continue to work and get that back.
Well, you were concerned about what last week meant. Did you see a hangover effect from the last two games tonight?
Yeah, I did, and we got to move past that. You know, it's the first time we've been in this scenario. Young team, Mark, and you know, right now playing against Marshall. Marshall played well. We'll give Marshall credit tonight. They made shots, made the extra passes, and did the things that you should do, and they were at the top of their game, and we didn't play well at all, and give Marshall credit.
As Sykes said, 23, again, 9 of 17, did his best to kind of create some things. It had to be frustrating also. Again, to give Marshall credit, it seemed like every ball that they had a long rebound, they grabbed. And
yep,
you guys had a bunch of bunnies and tips and stuff that kind of rimmed out. That's got to be frustrating, because if you get that, you get a stop. It's kind of a four-point swing. It seemed as if they had the four-point swing,
yep,
throughout the night.
Yeah, absolutely. We didn't get those balls, and even at the end when we needed them, you know, the referees are, you know, every possession could have called a foul and get competitive, and we had a chance to get those balls as much as them, and we didn't do it. And, you know, a couple of our big guys in the first half didn't even have rebounds, and we were zero rebounds with a couple of those guys, and you can't have it when you got a team that's very athletic and can rebound like
this. I know you're concerned now as you move forward. What's the message to the team as you head towards Saturday's game now?
Yeah, well, we got to regroup. The good news is we do have another game here in 48 hours, and we got a chance to play a very good Tulsa team who's playing very inspired right now as well, and competing. So we got to regroup this, and we got to stop feeling sorry for ourselves, because that's not going to help things right now, and get these guys back here and get ready to play on Saturday.
Okay, Donnie, thanks for coming out. UCF Falls 82-70 to Marshall.